Alright, you guys, so we're going to start in Shavasana today on our back. I'm going to have you guys on your back. You probably can't see me once I'm down, so I'm going to talk you through it. Closing your eyes, palms up and out. Let's get into a relaxed position. Shoulders down and back. As your eyes close, relaxing your forehead, relaxing the muscles around your eyes, allowing your jaw relax. Relaxing your hips. All the way down to your toes. So from your head to your toes, just soft and relaxed. Getting into your diaphragmatic breath, inhaling through your nose completely, exhaling through your nose completely. As you inhale, fill the belly, the rib cage, and the chest, and exhale completely. As you exhale, again, relaxing, allowing your shoulders to melt into the ground, allowing your toes to drop out to the side. Going into your diaphragmatic breath. You want to inhale through your nose and you can open your mouth. The next two rounds, exhale through your mouth. Letting all that negative energy release, letting all that stale, stagnant air out of your body. Inhaling completely and exhaling. Today's centering thought is how to truly trust in yourself. The assurance of hope is more than life. It is health, strength, and beauty. Truly trusting in yourself. And we're going to begin to move with our breath. Inhale, reaching our arms out and up. Exhale, bringing the right knee to the chest. Feeling the low back release. Inhale, release and reach. Exhale, left knee to chest. Compress. Inhale, release and reach. Exhale, right knee to chest. Allowing your back to release. Inhale, release and reach. Exhale, left knee to chest. One more time. Inhale, release and reach. Relaxing the torso down. We're just going lower body with the shoulders. Exhale, release and reach. Exhaling left. Now, as you feel comfortable, you can begin to lift the torso. Bring your nose to your knee. Pause at the top. Inhale, release, reach. Exhale. Moving through with your breath. And as you're feeling comfortable here, you can begin to straighten the leg. Only if it feels comfortable. So we're getting that hamstring all the way to the heel stretch. Inhale, release, exhaling, coming up, abs contracting every tip. Moving with your breath. And the next round, we're going to pause and hold a little bit longer. Inhaling and reaching. Exhale, hold, pause, breathing here, shoulders coming back. And now I want you to flex, dorsiflexion at the ankle, toe toward the head, and then pointing the toe. So we're still lifting, shoulders down and back, lift with your chest, point and flex, and then hold. hold toe towards the head, and then we're going to slowly lower the torso down. Continue to stretch from your hamstring all the way through to your heel. Bring the right knee to the chest, and then we're going to bring that right knee over to the left. Right arm looking over the right shoulder into our spinal twist. Breath here, relaxing your shoulders. So connecting both shoulders to the floor first. Then we're trying to reach that right knee over to the left. Doesn't matter if it touches the floor. And release your low back. Sending that breath into the tight areas of your body. And as you exhale, release. On your next inhale, roll onto your back. And then the right leg extends. We're going to go inhale, reaching your arms up. Exhale, left knee to chest with the leg straight. Coming up, hold and pause. Toes toward the head. And then we point the toe. So we have dorsiflexion and then plantar flexion. Dorsiflexion and plantar flexion. So we're on our back. We're doing a single leg stretch here. And then we're going to hold toe toward the head. We're still lifting with the core. Inhale. Exhale. Walking our body down the leg. Still stretching. Single leg is up. Left leg is up. Extending through the heel. And then bring the left knee to the chest. Final twist. Left knee over to the right. Twisting here. Extending your arm. We're trying to supine single knee twist. Using your breath. Relaxing both shoulders on the floor. And we're trying to work that left knee over to the right. Take two more breaths here. Inhaling completely. Exhale, letting that tight area go. One more breath. Inhale completely. And exhale. Roll onto your back, rocking both knees side to side. As you rock your knees from side to side, allow your head to float the opposite direction your knees are floating. And we're going to rock forward and back, bringing your hands behind your knees. And we're going to rock up. Feet flat. Allow then on our exhale, we're going to concave that belly and roll along the long muscles of our spine. Exhale, roll back. Inhale up. Exhale, roll back. Two more times here. And then come up. And we're going to come onto all fours. So we're on all fours. We did this last week, making sure our shoulders are over our wrists, making sure they're right above our knees. Neutral spine here. We're going to extend the left leg out, extend the right arm out, thumb is up. Keeping that neutral spine here. Inhale, exhale, elbow to the knee. Inhale back out, and exhale down. Final balance. Inhale, left and right leg. Exhale, elbow to the knee. Inhale, back out. And exhale, down. Move with your breath. Inhale, out. Exhale, elbow to the knee. Inhale, back out. Exhale, down. Inhale, extend out. Exhale, elbow to the knee. Inhale, back out. Exhale, last one on each side. Inhaling out. Exhale, elbow to the knee. Pause for a moment. Inhale, back out. Exhale, down. Inhale out, last side. Exhale, elbow to the knee. Inhale, back out. And exhale, down. So from here, we're going to roll our toes under. Lift the sit bones up to the sky, coming into dog. So when we're down dog. Hands push forward. Elbows roll in. Sink your chest down and back. Bones rolling up to the sky. Sinking your heels to the floor. Shaking your head. Relaxing your head and your neck. And you can bicycle in your downward facing dog. Loosening up from your heels all the way up to your glutes. Inhale, transition, exhale, sinking one heel down. Inhale, transition, exhale, sinking the other heel down. So pause for a moment. Once you get that exhale, pause, feel that stretch, transition, pause, feel that stretch. Good. Now bring your feet together so your big toes are touching. And we're going to pivot so the heels can lift up. We're going to pivot on the balls of our feet, dropping both heels down to the left, almost as if you're wagging your tail. So hands push forward, equal weight distribution in your hands. We're going to inhale, transition, pivot off the balls of your feet, exhale, sink the right, the both heels down to the right. It's almost like you're pivoting and wagging your tail. Inhale, we transition, exhale, drop the heels down, inhale, transition. Exhale, dropping the heels down. So as you drop the heels down, you should feel the stretch on the opposite side of the body. If my heels are on the left, I should feel the right side stretch. If my heels are dropping on the right, my left side, I should feel a little stretching here through the torso. So let's go two more times here, pivoting, wagging your tail in your downward facing dog. And then find yourself back to down dog. Lifting up onto your toes. Tiptoe your feet to your hands. Coming into forward fold. Bending your knees so much so that your chest touches your thighs. And I want you to reach back. Interlace the fingers. Straighten your arms. Chest expansion. Squeezing the shoulder blades together. Bringing your nose to your knee as much as possible. Knuckles reaching up to the sky. Deep ujjayi breaths. Keeping your knees bent here, we're going to release the hands all the way down and grab your elbows in front. So almost as if you're hanging your elbows, dripping down toward the floor, we're going to slowly begin to straighten just the right leg. Left knee is bent, right leg is straight. Both knees. On your exhale, straightening the left leg. Right knee is bent, left leg is straight. Deep breath. Inhale, transition, both knees bent. Exhale, right leg straightens, left knee bent, right leg straight. Hold. On your inhale, both knees bend. Exhale, left leg straightens. We're going to do this two more times on your own. So on your inhale, both knees bend. Exhale, the other leg straightens. Allow your torso to shift. As the leg that straightens, your torso will shift toward that side. Grounding your feet, feeling the stretch all the way through the hips. All the way through the low back. Reaching your elbows closer to the floor. Last time, using your ujjayi breath to move, and let's begin to straighten both legs, floating your hands to the floor. Inhale, halfway up into monkey. Exhale, forward fold. Bend your knees, reverse swan dive. Inhale, reach it down and up. Exhale, hands to prayer. Coming into Tadasana, mountain pose. Pausing for a moment, closing your eyes, grounding yourself from your feet. Feeling strong foundation connection from your feet, moving up toward the legs, thighs contracted, tailbone drawing down toward your heels, arms out and open, receiving positive energy here as our palms are turned out. Shoulder shoulders are down and back. Closing our eyes. And let's think about trusting yourself today. Finding that trust within yourself. That's a centering thought today. We are lifting up through the crown of our head nice and tall. We're going into Surya Namaskara A. We're going 5 sun salutations in A and 5 sun salutations in B. Inhale, reaching out and up. Exhale, swan dive down, forward fold. Inhale, halfway up into monkey. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, step the left foot back. Exhale, step the right foot back. Plank to chaturanga or modified chaturanga. Inhale, up dog or cobra. Exhale, take it back, downward facing dog. 3 breaths here. Ujjayi breath. On your next inhale, step the right foot forward. Exhale, step the left foot forward. We're in forward fold. Inhale, monkey, Ardha Uttanasana. Exhale, Uttanasana, forward fold. Reverse swan dive, inhale and reach. Exhale, hands to prayer. So we're repeating that again. We're going to hold in our runner's lunge a little bit longer. Inhale and reach. Exhale, swan dive down, forward fold. Inhale, halfway up, monkey. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, right foot steps back. Runner's lunge, hold for a moment. Shoulders down and back. Head is up. Drive that right heel back. We're trying to push that left foot forward just to get opposing pressure with your leg, nice and long. Inhale here, hold. Exhale, take it back to downward facing dog. We're going to do an extra down dog, hold here, inhale into plank, exhale, drop the knees to toes, modified or regular chaturanga, elbows are in, inhale, up dog or cobra, hold, elbows right by your sides if you're an up dog, shoulders down and back, open up the chest, if you're in cobra, pelvis and thighs on the floor, your back muscles here instead of your arms. Okay, so whatever you choose, up dog or cobra. Inhale, one more. Exhale, take it back, downward facing dog. 3 breaths. On your next inhale, left foot steps forward first. Hold with this runner's lunge, just like we did to the other side. We're on the same side. So sink a little bit deeper this time. Head is up, chest comes forward. Inhale here. Exhale, step forward, forward fold. Inhale, monkey. Exhale, fold. Reverse swan dive, inhale and reach. Exhale, hands to prayer. Inhale and reach. Exhale, swan dive down, forward fold. Inhale, monkey, halfway up, lengthen the torso. Exhale, fold. Inhale, left foot steps back. Pause for a moment, runner's lunge. Drive that left heel back. Push that right foot forward. Shoulders down and back, head is up. Feel the stretch through that runner's lunge. Inhale here, deep. Exhale, step back, down dog. Hold for a moment here. On your inhale, come into plank. Exhale, chaturanga or modified chaturanga. Inhale, up dog or cobra. Exhale, take it back, downward facing dog. 3 breaths. On your next inhale, right foot steps forward. Hold for a moment again. Feel that stretch in that runner's lunge. One more breath. Inhale. Exhale. Step forward, forward, fold. Inhale, monkey. Swan dive, inhale, reach. Exhale, hands to prayer. Two more rounds. Inhale and reach. Exhale, swan dive down, fold. Inhale, monkey. Exhale, fold. Inhale, left foot back. We're not holding. Exhale, right foot back. Hold plank. Lower chaturanga or modified. Inhale, up dog or cobra. Exhale, down dog. Three breaths. Exhale completely. Inhale, left foot forward. Exhale, right foot forward. Forward fold. Monkey. And fold. Reverse swan dive. Inhale, reach. Exhale, hands to prayer. Last one. Inhale and reach. Exhale, swan dive down, fold. Inhale, monkey. Exhale, fold. Inhale, right foot back. Exhale, left foot back. Plank. Lower chaturanga. Inhale, up dog or cobra. Exhale, down dog. Three breaths. On your next inhale, right foot forward. Exhale, left foot forward. Forward fold. Inhale, monkey. Exhale, fold. Reverse swan dive. Reach. Move into Suryanamaskara B. Inhale and reach. Exhale, sink into chair. Utkatasana. Hold. Shoulders down and back. You can reach as high as you want to. Try to get your glutes sinking down. Thighs parallel as much as you can to the floor. Lifting your toes. Wiggle your toes. Making sure that you have a grounded ball and heel of the foot. Making sure you can see all 10 toes. Inhale, hold. Exhale, forward fold. When you're in your chair, making sure that your knees are in alignment with your second toe. So we're in our forward fold. Let's inhale, halfway up, monkey. Exhale, fold. Taking a step back with your left foot, drop that left heel. Inhale, arms out and up, warrior one. Front knee bent back, leg is straight. Sink into that warrior one. Hips facing forward. Tuck the tailbone, engage your abs. Outside of that back foot, working towards the mat. Inhale, gaze up, fingertips touch. Exhale, step back, down dog, bring that right leg up to the sky. Three-legged dog, hips square to the floor, sink that left heel down. Extend through the right heel. Inhale into plank. Hover that right leg. Good. As we lower, we're going to bring the right leg down and lower into chaturanga. Inhale, up dog or cobra. Take it back, downward facing dog. Good. Left leg lifts up to the sky. Hold. Sink that right heel down. Feel the stretch on the right leg. Extend through your left heel. Hips square to the floor. Inhale here. On your exhale, bring that left foot between your hands. Drop the right heel. Warrior one, Virabhadrasana one on the other side. Hips facing forward. Sink into that front knee. Outside of the back foot, working toward the mat. Arms out and up. Shoulders down and back. Deep breaths here. Inhale, gaze up, fingertips touch. Exhale, step forward, forward fold. Inhale, monkey. Exhale, fold. Bend the knees, sink your hips, come into chair. Drive it up. Squeeze your glutes. Exhale, hands to prayer. Inhale and reach. Exhale, chair. Utkatasana. Making sure your knees are in a proper alignment over your second toe. Inhale, hold. Exhale, forward fold. monkey. Exhale, fold. Right foot steps back. Drop the right heel. Warrior one. Three breaths. Inhale, gaze up. Fingertips touch. Exhale, step back. Down dog. Left leg up. Inhale, plank. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog or cobra. Exhale, take it back, downward facing dog. Inhale, left leg to the sky, right leg to the sky, right leg. And exhale, right leg, your hand, drop the left heel, arms out and out. Warrior one, three breaths. Down dog. Left leg up, inhale. Inhale, up dog or cobra. Exhale, take it back down dog. Hold here. This is our rest. So from here, bend the knees. Gaze forward. You're going to hop or step. Both feet to the hands. Come into forward fold. Good. Inhale, halfway monkey. Exhale, fold. Bend the knees, sink the hips, come into chest. Good, drive it up. And just one more that way. Inhale and reach. Exhale, chair. Inhale, hold. Exhale, hold.
No. Looks just like you.
Oh, wait, just in your hands.
On that last turn. Whoever's playing that music, can you please like turn it down? I can't hear.
And then we're going to flip our dog back, come into downward facing dog. So we're in down dog. Left leg up. Left leg steps through between your hands. Think and reach, crescent move. Hold here, shoulders down and back. So now we're going to load that left side. So sinking back. Now we're going to open up. Inhale, open. Little back bend here. Exhale, come forward. Inhale, open. Exhale, forward. Inhale. Exhale, one more. Inhale. Back bend. Squeezing. Exhale. Good. Inhale, both arms come up. Hold on the exhale here. Let me turn toward you guys. Down inside the left foot. You can use a block. You can use a towel if you can't touch the floor. So our arm, wrist, straight up out of the shoulder, through the opposite shoulder, and up. So our back heel is up here. Now I want you to flatten out that back foot. So ground the back foot down and open up, feeling the inner thigh through both legs. Find your thumb. Core is tight. Inhale here. On your exhale, right hand comes down. Roll onto the ball of the back foot. Left arm up and we're twisting. So when we twist, keep that left knee tight into your chest. Use your inner thigh muscles. That knee in. Straight line from the top arm down through the bottom arm. That bottom arm push down. Low back. Inhale here. Exhale, float it down. Step back down dog with the left leg up. Bend the left knee. Open the hips. Hands pushing forward here. If you flipped your dog with the other side, you can flip your dog here. You're going to pivot off that right foot. Place the left foot down, hips up. Little back bend here. Facing dog. So from here down dog, we're going to go into dolphin. Let's drop on your forearms, interlace the fingers, thumbs up. Walk your toes closer to your elbows. Core brace. Inhale, come forward, chin to the thumbs. Exhale, push back. Inhale, forward, chin to the thumbs. Exhale, push back. Two more. Hands out, lift into downward facing dog. Good, right, left leg is up, left leg up, left leg step through. Walk your hands to the center of your mat. So you guys may need to turn toward me if you want to see me. Toes out and heels in. We're going into sunflower. So the knees are out, sinking the pelvis down. Gathering all the sunflowers, we're going to inhale, coast pressure out, inhale and reach, Inhale and reach. Exhale, come down. Knees are out in alignment with your second toe. Squeeze your glutes as you drive up. Inhale and reach, sunflower. Exhale down. So let's move our sunflower. We're going to inhale, coming up to the right. Exhale, down and around to the left. Inhale and reach. Exhale down. Feel that stretch through the core. Inhale, reach. Exhaling down. One more this direction. Change direction. Inhale up to the left. Exhale down and around to the right. Try to stay as low as you can in that sumo squat. Inhale and exhaling. One more. Inhaling. Exhale. Find yourself down into the center. Arms come back out and up. Hands out into our sun goddess or sun god. Shoulders down and back. Hold here and sink. Knees out. Feeling our work going on. I want toes up. Be able to wiggle your toes so you feel the balls of your feet grounded. Inhale, come up. Exhale, hands to prayer. Come into star. Hold here. Sink it a little bit deeper. Everybody can drop it about an inch. Good. Inhale, come up. Jackie, you look good. Exhale, sun goddess again, or sun god. Inhale, exhale, star. Chin to the chest. Good. Inhale, come up. Exhale, swan dive down. Walk your hands to the front of your mat. Stay in runner's lunge. Stay in runner's lunge. So we're going to come back up to crescent. Good. Hinging forward. Inhale, come out and open. Almost like a cactus. Exhale, come forward. One more. Inhale, out and open. Exhale, forward. So staying here, we're going to shift that weight into the right leg, and come into balance. So from here, you can bring your arms out to the side, balancing airplane. You can bring your hands to prayer at your heart center, or you can continue to reach your arms out. This is warrior three, Virabhadrasana three. Shoulders down and back. Breathing, feeling that strong leg grounded. Good. So whatever leg you have forward, I think everybody may be a little different, I'm not sure. That right or left leg, whatever leg is down, that right hand is going to come down to the floor and your opposite arm is up and open. Good. Balancing half moon. Find your focus. You can look down at your hand. You can look out at the floor. You can find yourself in your screen. Inhale here. Exhale, everything comes down. Forward fold, bend both knees. I want you to bend so much so, bringing your arms behind your knees, nose to the knees, tucking here. Deep breath, keeping your elbows behind, you're grabbing your forearms and your elbows behind your knees. Slowly begin to straighten your legs. Doesn't matter how straight you get. Try to stay tight in your forward fold. Deep breath. Good. And float both forearms, both arms down into forward fold. And just shift from side to side. Almost as if you're seaweed floating in the water. Find yourself back in neutral. Bend the knees, reverse swan dive, inhale, reach. Exhale, hands to prayer. Inhale and reach. Last forward. Three breaths. Inhale, come open. Exhale, forward. Inhaling, open. Exhale. Last one, inhale. Exhale. Coming straight up. Sink into your crescent. Find your focal point. We're shifting into that leg, that front leg. So try to go in one motion. You can go balance, warrior three, balancing airplane or hands to prayer. Work that leg up, down, long and strong. Breathing. Core is braced, trying to keep the torso parallel to the floor. So from here, whatever leg is down, that arm is going to reach down to a block to the floor, and then opposite arm is up and open. Balancing half moon. Find yourself strong here, powerful, breathing in that balance. Work in the glutes. Find yourself in your mirror, in your screen. Inhale here, last breath. Exhale, float all things down, forward fold. We're going to heel toe the feet out as wide as your mat. Turn the toes out, heels in. Bend the knees, sink the hips, coming into our yoga squat. Malasana, use your elbows to push the knees out. Deep breath. Arms out, and slow and controlled, we're going to come back, find your sit bones, and come up into Navasana, boat pose. Holding in your boat pose, arms out, shoulders down and back. So we can go modified, hands behind your knees, shins parallel to the floor, phase two or phase three. We've done this before many times, hands together. We're going to reach over to the right. Chest is up. Reach into the right. Hold, hold, hold. Back to the center. Both hands reaching to the left. Chest is up. Hold, hold, hold. Back to the center. And then slow on the way down. Five, four, three, two, and one. Knees. We're going to extend the legs out without the heels touching the floor. We're going to power up, pause at the top, slow on the way down. Five, four, three, two, one. Don't drop the heels down unless you have to modify. Power up, pause, five, four, three, two, one. Two more. Power up, pause, five, four, three, two, one. Power up, pause, five, four, three, two, and one. Reach the arms over the head. Deep breaths. Good. Roll onto your stomach. I'm going to have you onto your stomach. And we're going to go into Superman here. So both your pelvis is pushing down onto the floor. Arms are extended, thumbs up. And we're going to lift legs, locus, and upper, lower body and upper body. So your head should be neutral, biceps right by the ears. So this is our exhale. We lift, inhale, down. Exhale, we lift, inhale, down. Exhale, lift. Inhale. Exhale, lift. Inhale, down. Keep your head neutral, fist distance, chin to chest. Two more. Lifting. Exhale. Inhale, down. Last one. Good. Inhale, down. Hands by your chest. Push into extended child's pose. Hands pushing forward. Bringing your glutes to your heels. Resting your forehead on the mat. we're going to bring the right leg forward. Left knee comes down. So we did pigeon. We've done it before. So we're going to add an upper body stretch to a pigeon today. So we're going to go into knot. So sink into pigeon and hold and we're on our forearm. So let's relax the low back and hip area first. And then I'm going to have you walk your right arm forward. Walk your left arm under your right, in between the right arm and the mat. So you're walking your left arm.
Let's see.
So you're a pigeon. Right arm is forward. Left arm walks across over to the right. Yeah, there we go. So left palm turns up. So you should feel this in the back of the shoulder. So this is a half knot. Now we're going to take that right arm, the top arm, and walk that over to the left. So left arm is over to the right, palm is up. Right arm is walking over to the left, palm is up. Holding here in your knot. Allow your chin to hang over your upper arm. Deep breaths as you fill your belly, your ribcage, your chest, your back expands. So you feel the air coming into your back expanding. And then as you exhale, allow your shoulder blades to roll out to the side. Deep stretch through the upper back, as well as your hips. Slowly walk it out. Coming up. Come out of down dog. Shake it out a little bit. Bicycle. And we're going to bring the left leg up. Left leg through. Drop the right leg. So find your pigeon on this side. Coming onto your forearm. And then we're going to walk the left arm out forward. The right arm is going to go under the left. Turn that palm up, sinking down. So that's half knot. Now we're going to take that left arm across over to the right. Turn that palm up and sink. So we're trying to relax your hip, relax your low back, relax the shoulder blades, relax your head and your neck. Everything is melting down with a long spine into the earth. All that tension, all the negativity, let's gather that in our mind's eye, feel it, and then as you exhale, release it out. So inhale through your nose completely. Open your mouth, exhale through your mouth completely. And then slowly walk it up. Come out of your knot, come out of your pigeon, bicycle. And then we're going to find ourselves how we started today in Shavasana. If you want to finish seated, you can finish seated. So whatever you choose, you can hold. Relaxing, sinking. If you're sitting, sinking your glutes down into the floor. Thinking about your positive thoughts. Today's meditation is about finding a deeper understanding of the word trust. Typically, trust is something we have in other people or situations. But such a trust is as fragile as the next unexpected event that could change everything. But there is an unchanging, stable presence of awareness within, which is true to yourself. When you learn to center yourself in that awareness, you find an unwavering source of trust that can never be lost. regardless of what others may say or do. Trust in yourself. Take a deep breath in, inhaling, reaching your arms out and up. Exhale your arms back out and down, bring your chin to your chest. Last breath, inhale, reaching your arms out and up. Exhale, arms back out and down. If you're in Shavasana, roll to your side, come to a seated position. Bringing your thumbs to your heart center, hands to prayer. Chin to your chest. Thank you for coming on today. It was nice to see you guys. Enjoy the rest of your day. My spirit honors yours. Namaste. Thanks, you guys. I'm going to stop recording. If you guys have anything to say, we can talk. I'm going to stop recording, though.